On March 26, Baltimore's Francis Scott Key Bridge collapsed into the harbor after a container ship smashed into one of the pylons supporting the structure. At least six people have lost their lives. It will cost at least $600 million to rebuild the bridge, and probably a lot more.